guys, welcome back to the video. But if you're not my own, welcome to your family. So today it's a special day. Me and Cali are gonna have a sleepover
with my niece.
Come on, up here. She's already here. She's in the bathroom. But yeah, my dog's eating stuff.
Ray's.
Okay, but yeah, we're gonna have a sleepover. It's gonna be fun. We're also going to watch After. It's a romance movie. We were gonna see Shazam, which I already saw it, but yeah, it's gonna be fun. But yeah, so let's get started with this video. Waiting for her to just farted. Okay, so I'm waiting for her to get out of the bathroom. Yeah, Rarius is waiting too. She's she sees her bowl. Rarius, what are you doing up here? She's smiling. I know, it's really hot in here. Aww, very sad.
Oh yeah! I'm a basic average girl, and I'm here to rule the world.
There's Where's that from?
Because I'm hit. But
simple, impossible,
impossible.
Is it my turn? I don't really like this game.
Yeah.
No, I don't like it either.
Yeah, you want to play Clue?
I'm your basic average girl.
Do you want to watch it? Kim Impossible? That movie is actually really good.
No, I don't want to. I just want to watch it. I mean, I just want to play Clue.
Okay, go get it.
No. I don't know where it is.
I know. Can you put the game away?
No.
Well, you fucking have to.
Go. You have it.
No, stop. Okay, you put the game away.
You want it?
No, put the game away while I go get Clue.
Stop. You want it? Nope.
There's no stopping because I'm impossible.
Start two, I got it. Okay, go. Yeah, I had to turn down the music. But, so basically, right now, so we went for a walk, we got back to the house, then we went to go eat, and then we come back to drop off my dad, because he came to eat, and the movie starts at 7, and we're going to see After, yeah, with my mom, and it's about, like, moments and all that stuff, and that's, we're at the house right now, but we have to
Are you sure my thing's in there? I wish I brought it.
Is my dad gonna rank the trampoline? Look at him. He's like,
oh my god, he is.
What the heck? He's gonna rank off the leaves of the trampoline. So we could probably jump on it. Cali!
Doesn't my soul look like a pink eye?
I did her makeup and she's like judging me. Eat it.
No, I don't want it.
Well, I don't want it.
Well, where do we put it?
For the animals?
Outside?
I don't know. Do whatever.
Oh my god.
Ew. 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 Ew.
But what do I do with mine? Because then I'm going to have to... Oh, I look fat. No, don't show me. Now I'm going to have to wait. Is that my... No.
Okay, so we went to see the movie. How was it, Cali?
The ending, though. Like, oh!
Yeah, she didn't like the ending, but hopefully there will be a second one, but probably not.
But I don't understand why they would end it like that!
That's the way that we're laying.
No, but like,
don't mind us, guys. We're just laying down. This is how we're gonna sleep. So don't touch.
But we are reacting.
We can, you know.
Wait, no, I'm really confused though. Like, what do you think?
I think it was really good, but I'm.
No, I'm saying, what do you think about the ending? Like, do you think they're together?
But yeah.
So you think that they ended up together?
Yeah, duh.
But, like, why would they end? Clarified that.
Yeah, I don't know. Right, can you get down? What the... You can't get on here. But, yeah, I think it was, like, the movie was, like, really good. I would recommend it. But it's not for, like, ages, like, under that. Because there was dirty parts, you know. It was good, though. I would rather, Shazam was kind of better. But, yeah. Ray's whining now.
Let these move. Little butt.
Oh, yeah.
So good.
I know.
Wait, stay on the back at all times.
Okay, I'll try to.
Ow! Ow! Move your head forward towards the center.
Wait.
One.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Two.
Ow!
One, two, three.
Oh! Oh my God!
Three.
Oh! Oh my God!
Catch your fast class.
Catch your fast class.
Is that you that's, like, falling back?
Yeah.
Like, that thump is you?
Yeah. That was hurt.
Wait, tell me when you thump.
Thump. Thump.
I sound like a freaking, like, cricket.
Oh. Hump. This hurts.
Is it weird I'm getting horny? I'm
kidding. Ew.
You get up. No, wait, no.
We're done. Okay, guys, so it's the next day. Sorry I didn't really vlog last night or anything like that. But, sorry for the fan. I'm just gonna turn it off. That's not turning it off. Okay, but, yeah, so right now we're gonna take Ray for a walk. We saw after. Yeah, I already told you that. But, yeah. So we're gonna take Ray for a walk, me and Cali. And we just have to wait for her. Because she's taking forever. She's pushing her hand. But she's coming out, so. So also watching a movie. But yeah, Ray's way too excited to go for a walk. Yeah, I also have cheese in my pocket because she likes to just lay down in, like, the middle of the road when we're taking her for a walk. But yeah, so let's go. Okay, guys, so right now we're walking. This is, like, the worst road to be on because there's a bunch of cars coming and they're so loud. But we're going for a walk. We're going up to Cumbie's. There's a dog up there and Ray's right here walking. Bunch of cars, but yeah, it's pretty nice. It's a little bit cold, but that's okay. To my camera, it's like weird. My cameras just said that I went down, but then it just went up a battery, like a percent thing. But yeah, we're walking. It's fun. It's kind of cold, but that's okay. It rained last night, so it's wet. Ray's all dirty, like underneath her, it's all dirty. But yeah. Also, she's fat, so, like, not trying to be rude, but she is, like, overweight, and so the thing that we're using is, like, really tight on her. So, yeah. Cali keeps on abusing her.
What?
Yeah.
She is just, like, not.
Yeah, because, like, it keeps on getting underneath her, like, the thing right here keeps on getting underneath her.
And then it, like, hurts her if, like,
yeah.
If it's, like, pulling like this.
Yeah. So, like, she starts, like, whining and starts crying. And Callie's like, what's happening? So, yeah. Pretty fun. Okay, guys, so we got back from the walk. And then I'm pretty sure we're gonna go to a fun spot. The arcade place, yeah.
Is that mine?
That's mine. But.
And I made a mess on my shirt while we were making waffles, because we made waffles. With like pancake mix?
And she got it on her shirt, and then now she's wet. From peeing on herself.
I didn't pee on myself.
Yes, you did. But yeah, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna go to
my mom's typing.
But I don't really know. So cross your fingers. Get sit down.
Oh. Mm-mm. Oh my god, that was so cute.
So. Ew! Just put her butt on me. I'm telling you, she's gay.
I need to. Yes, it is okay because it's during the day.
Okay, we can go. Okay, let's go tell my mommy.
Why did you just have the face thing?
I don't know. I'm going one.
I already won. I have a 12 right now. Last time I did it, I only had a 6, so. Oh my god. No, we have to set up bumpers for me because you're gonna win because you have bumpers. I'm eating Whoppers. We go 2 a turn. We're going to the ice cream shop after to meet the Easter Bunny. But he is better. Want me to end it now? You want me to end it now? It looks weird, doesn't it? I'm shaking my head. Madeline, you gotta bend down a little more.
I did that one. I did so bad.
It's my turn.
The bumpers. Okay, so click on that. Done that. Click on. So click you. Click you. No. You. One. Okay. Then hit play. Okay, now she's good. Good luck.
Tell them that I have bumpers. Madeline, you're ready. Stop. Oh my god, I'm just gonna eat my Whoppers. Oh, she went. Oops. I was filming my Whoppers. How to get Whoppers. So it looks like I'm winning right now. It's 9-26. I would sleep over again tomorrow, but I got a lacrosse game. Do what I did. Sorry. Try it one more time. You have to do it the first try. Do not cross the black line. Yeah, she just sucks. It's just you. I'm not doing that bad. Oh, my mom calling me. Hello, mom. Hi.
I got them all now. She's leaving me. Say goodbye. I just farted. I need to pause this because this is like way too loud. Don't know where the room is. Oh, fuck, there's something in there. Oh, I just like swore. Where is the remote? Why do I lose everything? Okay, whatever. But she's leaving me. We came home from Fun Spot. We took her for a walk. She's a pain in the butt, but now she's leaving.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Okay.
You going out?
No. Well, goodbye.
Bye.
We're alone.
We can't even see They're love babies!
I hurt my knee. But yeah, I'm watching some stuff. And yeah.
Okay guys, so Cali left. I'm just laying in bed right now. I'm trying to watch like a movie, but I need my mom's passport for it. And yeah, so I don't really know what to do. I'm like really bored and I'm kind of sad that Cali left because there's nothing to do now, so. But yeah, so don't really know what to say. There's food on my face. There's like, I don't know. But I don't know what I'm doing. You guys can't even see me. So guys, I just watched a movie. I just watched Bumblebee. It was literally amazing. I've already seen it before, but I just had to see it again because it's literally so amazing. I just accidentally turned it off. Yeah, okay. But yeah, so I hope you guys liked this video. I will be ending it right here. Yeah. So I hope you guys liked this video. Please thumbs up and subscribe. And I will see you guys there. And also, stay tuned for the end of this week on Thursday because that's when I'm going to special vacation. Yeah, so stay tuned for that. So, bye. You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to help. Watch me make them bow.